We're here today to commission the USX-1 Defiant. It is a first-in-class autonomous ship packed with a convergence of innovation from DARPA. There is innovation in the way that it was designed, innovation in the way that it was built, innovation in the way that it can be maintained and sustained and repaired. It can go long distances fully autonomously. It can do underway replenishments without anyone on the ship, a first for its kind. There's just so much all coming together in one really amazing package.
The goal was a radical new ship that serves as the first iteration of many follow-on ships, hence the name. Defiant is a tough little ship.
It is so gratifying to be able to show off the culmination of years of work. It is, in fact, the first DARPA program that I started. This is the one I pitched to come to DARPA. Having it come to life, having it be a real thing is just a fantastic feeling.
We're looking for these impossible ideas that we can actually build, prove out, and then design for scale and impact.